here with the winners of the Burger Beast Food Truck event here at Tobacco Road with the Purple People Eatery. Tell us a little bit about your winning dish, the breakfast deal. What was it for?
What we gave the judges was mini waffle sandwiches. They were blueberry waffles, and they had quail eggs inside, sunny side up quail eggs, seared black forest ham, crispy bacon, a little bit of scallions, some shaved blue cheese. We served it alongside blueberry maple syrup.
Great. And they're very, very big on the slow food movement. If you're not aware of it, you need to be aware of what's going on. So, how much of what was in that meal was locally from here in Miami or South Florida?
Scallions, they're local.
Okay.
The waffles are organic.
Okay.
And everything is organic. We were trying to find local quail eggs, so right now nobody really.
Nobody's raising quail, huh?
Yeah.
There's a few people in South Florida trying to get into that right now, but
okay, interesting. So where else in South Florida? How far are you going for your food here that you make in the truck?
Miami, basically.
Yeah.
Outside, like the Red Angels.
Okay.
Yeah, Homestead. And, I mean, we don't really get out of much further north than that.
Okay. Right, so even from the truck for what you sell, events, and wherever you go for food, you're not going any further north, you're staying here in Miami?
Right, yeah. We do a farmer's market in North Miami, so we get a lot of our produce there. We try to support the food that we get.
Great. And are you affiliated with a restaurant, or do you guys just start this on your own? That's great. Well, if you get a chance, you need to check out Purple People Eatery if you're down here in Miami for a food truck. And again, the winning combination is outrageous. Perfect 10 in my book. If they ever serve it again, try it out. Purple People Eatery.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.